Bonsoir, bonsoir à toutes les personnes ici. Merci pour attendre la concert ici. Je suis Arnold from BX. Pardon mon français, but I have to speak a bit English to really tell you what I want to say. Pardon mon anglais, actually. Merci pour l'introduction that I did not understand totally, but I think the words were quite nice, actually. And, we're super happy that we are invited on this festival here. It's very special. It's always special to be able to bring musicians and even a youth circus from Ethiopia, and which is not around the corner. And so it's great. Yesterday we were in Tukwa, and now we are here in Paris, and it's amazing that you came with so many people. You'll see, well, we're going to start with the circus Debre Bahan. Debre Bahan is a city just north of Addis Ababa, and it's in the mountains. It's actually in the evening, but when we were there, we didn't expect that we needed big blankets to keep us warm, but actually Debre Bahan is also famous for making beautiful thick blankets. But in Debre Bahan, there is a guy called Henok, and he's the director of a circus. He started the circus for the youth, the children there, and it became something quite spectacular. They are on tour in Ethiopia. They've been with us in Europe. They have their own projects here and there. It's something that really lifts our spirits, and I hope it will do with the same with yours. But the circus, the acts cannot just happen in silence. And luckily there's also this amazing band from Addis Ababa called Fendika, and the musicians are gonna support them here on the stage right now. I think we need just a very, maybe mild applause already to warm everybody up for Circus Debre Bahan.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
From the circus, we are now moving to the nightclub. In Kasanchis, a neighborhood of Addis Ababa, the capital of Ethiopia, you'll find a traditional nightclub, an Asmaribet, called Fendika. This place is run by Malako Balai, who was on tour with us already like 12 years ago when we toured with Getachew Mercuria as a dancer, and he has his own nightclub there, and there's musicians playing every evening, every night, through the night. Dancers are dancing. You might just take your place and sit and have an Ethiopian beer or an Ethiopian red wine called Gudar, or maybe some honey wine called Tech. And you'll sit and enjoy, and you'll listen to the music, and at a certain moment the musicians come up to your table, they start singing and improvising about you and about the people around you, next to you. The dancers come up and invite you and bring you on the dance floor, and you have to join in. There is no choice. You better try and loosen your shoulders already. Anyway, this is what's going to happen right now. The place is becoming a little bit smaller. The walls are elastic because now you are entering Fendika. Now you're gonna listen to Fendika and you're gonna enjoy, and please maybe just a little warm up, hand clapping already now. Okay. Fendika!
Thank you. Bevaransanya.
Bevaransanya.
How are you al quater?
How are you al quater?
Bengilizanya.
Bengilizanya.
Ndamnash al quat?
Ndamnash al quat.
Ane bamarenya.
Ane bamarenya.
Alquatin andin abran sinetanya.
Alquatin andin abran sinetanya.
Yeah. Get down. Sit down. Yahoo. It's good for your purpose. So get down. Yahoo. Yahoo means for your wisdom, your vision, and it to go in front, and celebration song, and freedom. Yahoo!
Yahoo!